Hey guys, Technically Jeff here, and I just wanted to do a quick video showing the lane keep assist and the lane follow assist in my EV6. Now the lane keep assist does a great job of keeping the car from exiting its lane, but it doesn't center it in its lane. So right now, if I were to let off the steering wheel, the car would start to go towards the edge and then kind of bounce back and give me a notification there. However, if I push this button on the steering wheel here, that enables the lane follow assist, and this keeps it centered in the lane, and I can actually take my hands off the steering wheel for a very significant amount of time, and it just keeps me centered in the lane. It does a great job. Cruise control does not have to be set. In my Niro EV that I had, the cruise control had to be set to have the lane following assist enabled, but the cruise control does not have to be set, and it just keeps you centered in your lane, following the lane markings, and it does a great job. I'm still not touching the steering wheel after all this time, and I'm just cruising. You can see how long this will let me go without touching the steering wheel. Now it's giving me a notification, but it is still driving. Still going. That's beeping at me. Still keeping me centered though. It is still going. And that's it. Hands back on the steering wheel. But yeah, so this thing does a great job. Obviously, it's not as advanced as Tesla's autopilot, but for what it is, it does a fantastic job, and I'm very, very pleased with that.
If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe, and follow me on all social media. Thanks for watching.